It's pretty fascinating how vending machines in Japan look like giant iPads. Today was kinda hot, so I thought maybe this water jelly would help hydrate me. The inside looked pretty liquidy until I tried drinking it. Nothing came out. As you can see, it was all stuck together, so you have to shake it to break it apart. It straight up tasted like soda and probably wasn't very hydrating, but definitely a must try for all you adventurous people.